things, but I was given some information, and I am a Rangers fan, right, but I've got some very good friends that are Celtic fans, and some of them have some kind of information from the training ground that the players don't want to play for Brendan. And it's just when I'm hearing, oh, you think, oh, he's not playing as well, he's not up to form and stuff like that. I've been given this information over a week ago, and I've been hanging on to it, and I went, nobody's mentioned this yet.
I love it when someone phones up with inside info. So your pals have told you this, Roy. What
I've got one person that's told me this. It's not a group of pals. It's one person that I can't give too much information away because I don't want to get them into trouble.
So mysterious.
Well, that's the whole point of it, Roy. Give us inside info.
Was it somebody that works in the club?
Like any good detective, though, you would have to. You can't burn these
sources. It sounds flimsy. Because it's always just all these stories.
Roy,
did
you or your source read this on WhatsApp?
No, not at all. I can assure you. Nah, you can take it with a pinch of salt. That's clearly what you're doing at the moment.
Well, I mean, come on, Roy, put yourselves in our shoes. We would have to, wouldn't we?
Well, yeah, totally understand that, but
convince us. Tell us a wee bit more. Come on.
Okay, the said person works at the training ground.
Oh, that's narrowed it down, Roy. You've got somebody to sack.
So it could either be exactly
somebody getting grilled tomorrow.
The green stuff.
That's as far as I'll go.
Brendan's going to haul everybody. Yeah. The chef, groundsman.
Down too far.
Brendan, I'll have them lined up tomorrow at the pitch going, do you know a Roy? Do you know a Roy?
But still, even within that, I'd still like to know because you've been there.
Aye.
Players aren't telling the cleaner how they feel about the manager, are they?
No.
It's
not the cleaner. So he's narrowed it down, right? It's like a game of guess who.
Has he got moustache and glasses?